Good afternoon, oil traders. It is still Tuesday, August 22nd. It's 4:20 p.m. Eastern time. We're 20 minutes after closing here on the East Coast in North America. And I waited until after closing to record this closing video because I was hoping that we'd get a last-minute rally up above 48 so that I could buy my short, or repurchase my short, I should say. We did actually hit as high as 48.20. momentarily, as you can see, right after the start of trading here on the East Coast, and we made a couple of attempts over 48, but really nothing was sustainable, and we spent most of the day below 48. I, of course, tend to want to let things settle down before making the call, and after waiting for Europe to close, basically we never saw above 48 again. So I didn't do anything, basically. We are ending the session positive, but just not high enough for me to purchase that or repurchase that short. I was hoping for something above 48, ideally closer to 48.5. Anything over 48 I would probably have taken. It just wasn't meant to be today. We had lots of volatility, but just the way things settled, not any real change in the price. You know, 0.5% move is not really significant. So yeah, just more wait and see for tomorrow. And of course, what is going to happen in 8 minutes now with API news at 4:30 p.m. Eastern time. So that will be interesting, although like I said this morning, it probably won't actually net out to anything much until we see EIA information tomorrow morning at 10:30. So that's that. It was kind of volatile, but boring in a way. So I guess we'll see what happens with API in a few minutes, and then EIA tomorrow. So I'll touch base with you guys tomorrow ahead of trading open at 9:30 or before 9:30. You can hit me up down below in the comments. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to stay tuned, and I'll check with you guys tomorrow. Good luck. Cheers.